So, what does directing mean to me? I guess I can't really say what directing means to me. It's kind of a difficult question.
What?
It's a personal question.
What the fuck?
What are you doing? I'm trying to
fuck off, Brian.
Man. Who let you in? Don't even fucking pay rent.
Man, I'm just trying to film.
Fuck off, Brian.
Fuck off, Brian. No fucking filming in this house. Fuck off somewhere else. Take your fucking jacket with you.
In a little while from now, if I'm not feeling any less sound, I promise myself to treat myself and visit a nearby tower. And climbing to the top, throw myself off in an effort to make clear to whoever what it's like when you're shattered, left standing in the lurch at a church where people were saying, my God, that stuff, she stood him up. No point in us remaining, we may as well go on as I did on my. Only yesterday, I was cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward to who wouldn't do the role I was about to play. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, put me into little bits.
Jacket's inside out as well, you fucking.